How are you, my dear children? I know your exams are there on Thursday, but I'll just send you a little bit of work so that we can continue our studies because there's a lot to do in this book. So, dear children, we'll continue with our lesson number 6, Riya's Journey. In the part 1, we had already done that Riya and her friend Jia were supposed to go on a journey by train, but somehow before 2 days Jia fell ill and they had to cancel their tickets. So Jia, Riya and her family went to Vapi by train. They boarded the train from the Gandhidham station. Now from the Gandhidham station at night, that is at 8:55, they boarded the train, and the name of the train was Kutch Express. Now, after getting into the bus, there was a lot of movement on the platform when she went to the station. Then when the train came, there was a lot of rush. People were trying to get into the train, but Riya's father told that not to push and get into the train because the train is going to stop for some time. So when everybody gets into the train, then after that you get into the train. So they found the seat, and after some time there came a... Then Jia and her mother got the window seat, and his brother and father got the middle seats. Now they were sitting, and there was some other family with them. They had boarded from the previous station. That means they had boarded from the Bhuj, because the train had started from the Bhuj and it was going to Ahmedabad. So they all got into the train, and then they were sitting. So as the night came, after some time, after getting their seats, and then the train started, then after some time a ticket checker came and checked the tickets of all the passengers that were in that coach. Now when the train, after 1 hour, there was a station came, that was the Samakhiadi junction was there. Now his father, Riya's father, told her the difference between a station and a junction. So a junction means from where the 2 or 3 routes divide, that is called as the junction. So Samakhiadi is the junction from where the route divides, and one train, the route in which they were traveling was going towards the Ahmedabad, and the other was going towards the Palanpur. So earlier, when this type of facility was not available, that time all the trains had to go to Ahmedabad via Palanpur, which was a very long distance also, and it took a lot of time, and the ticket was more expensive also. Then after the train department, the 2 tracks separated, and then she saw from the scene, she was looking from the train, it was a moonlight, so it was a beautiful view to see from the window, because she was in the Kutch, and the Kutch is also known as the white desert. Jo safed ret ka jo pura maidan hai waisa lagta hai Kutch, because then the people who are called as agarias, who do the salt harvesting, matlab ki namak banane ka kaam karte hain, jinko agaria bolte hain लोग या सॉल्ट पैन वर्कर्स बोलते हैं. तो वहां पर सॉल्ट बहुत ज्यादा है, तो रेती के ऊपर पूरा एक शीट ऑफ सॉल्ट हैज बीन स्प्रेड ऑन इट, सो इट लुक्स एज द व्हाइट सैंड, बट बेसिकली इट इज द सॉल्ट दैट इज कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम द सॉइल. जमीन के अंदर से वो नमक आता है और पूरा ऊपर ऐसे बिछ जाता है रेती के ऊपर, इसलिए वो एकदम व्हाइट लगता है, और मूनलाइट में वो बहुत ही ज्यादा चमकता है. सो इट्स रियली ब्यूटिफुल टू सी. So as they were moving in the train, then came a Suraj Bari Bridge, which is also known as the entrance of the Kutch, which is famous as the entrance of the Kutch. Now from here, the part 1 ends and we start with the part 2. So till what I explained you was just a recap of what we did in the part 1. Now we'll start part 2. So write today's date and classwork here. 14-10-2020. So now we'll start reading the lesson. He said that when the bridge was not there, all the trains of Ahmedabad used to go via Palanpur. That used to take much of the time. So when this Suraj Bari pull was not made, that time all the trains who were scheduled to go to Ahmedabad had to first go to Palanpur, and then from Palanpur they used to go to the Ahmedabad. Immediately, I asked my father. We had seen 2 separate railway tracks. Before that, before that was the Before that, the way to Palanpur, right? Father said, yes, from there, from that route only train was going. So now Riya immediately said, I asked my father that we had seen two separate lines from this Samakhyari. You can see the two separate lines were there. So one is going to Palanpur and other is going to Ahmedabad. So before that, only this one track was there, which was going to Palanpur. And from there, we had to move to Ahmedabad. It was 11 at night and father told us to go to sleep. Mother started spreading out the bed sheets on the seat. All the passengers were also going to sleep. There was a toilet facility in the train. I went for toilet with my mother and then slept. Now, as you know that when we are traveling in the train at night, we have to sleep in the train. So there are different type of berths in the trains, as I explained earlier. And trains are providing lot of facilities. Also, like the basic facilities, like the toilet facilities there with the wash basins there. If you are sitting in the going in the sleeper coach, then basic facilities of fans, lights, and all that is there. But if you are traveling, there are different type of compartments. Are there AC compartments? First class is there, then the sleeper and the general compartment is there. So in the AC, the train is totally air conditioned. The doors are closed, windows are always packed, so that which are made of the glass, so that you can see from outside, from inside what is going on outside, but that voice or the air or circulation does not happen because it is completely AC train. In the AC train, lot of compartment, lot of facilities are provided by the railway authorities. Like they provide for the blankets, water bottles, meals, snacks. Then they provide with the magazines also, newspapers also. So all these facilities are provided in the AC compartment. The seats are also very, very comfortable for traveling in a long journey. Then comes the first class. In the first class, like in the AC, the food is not given, neither the blankets, but the seats are quite comfortable and there's no rush of people getting in and out all the time. Then comes the sleeper car class, which is a reservation compartment. It is totally reserved. Those who have already beforehand reserved their tickets can get into that compartment. So we have the general facilities in that. And then comes the general compartment where without reservation the people can travel. So Riya, at night it was 11 o'clock. So the father told that now it's time to go to sleep. So mother spread the sheets on the berth and then she went to toilet with her mother and she went to sleep. Now here are some questions. Have you ever traveled by train? If yes, then from where and in which up to which place? So yes, I have traveled by train from Delhi to Ahmedabad when I was coming to my uncle's place. Ab aap yahan pe jo bhi place likhna chahe aap likh sakte hain jahan bhi aapne travel kiya ho. What facilities are provided in the train? Write in detail. Now here I have written in short because the space is less and almost all the things I have covered in this. Different types of coaches like the AC, sleeper, first class are there. Toilets, wash basins, fans and lights, etc. is there. In AC coaches and blankets, meals, snacks, etc. are provided and the seats are more comfortable. So this is what I have written. Now, you can see this little girl sitting on the train, which is close to the window. Abhi aise ye jo hoti, this is called as a side berth in the train. Ye train ki jo hoti hai, wo side ki berth hoti hai. Aur baaki sari jo seats hoti hai, wo is taraf, is side ko bhi, ek, three seats this side and this side hoti hai. Iske opposite bhi ek seat hoti hai, yahan par bhi. You can see this part, the same half seat is also on this side. This is called as the side berth of the train. I tried to sleep, but I was not able to sleep due to the train's noise. There was another family near our seat. The girl in the family seems to be of my age. She was also not feeling sleepy. We both talked. Her name was Fiona. She had some storybooks. I also took the book from her. Now the girl Riya was not able to sleep in the train because when the train moves, there's a lot of noise. Because all the time the train is moving, some other trains are crossing, then there's a track changing. So all the time, lot of noise is there and the people are moving in the train also. So Ria was not able to sleep, and there was in the next seat only there was another family who was sitting. In that family was a small girl, nearly of the age of Ria. She was not able to sleep also. So they both introduced each other and they started talking. They became friends, and her name was Fiona, and she had some storybooks from which Ria also borrowed one storybook and read. Now we move on to page number 46. And started reading it. While reading the book, I slept. मतलब कि बुक पढ़ते पढ़ते उसको रिया को नींद आ गई. Suddenly I woke up. I saw the light was coming from the window. I sat and peeped out of the window. It seems a big city had come. The train was passing. The city was looking very beautiful all around because of the lightning. So after she fell asleep, but after some time as she woke up, suddenly she woke up, she saw that there was a light all around which was coming from the window. Lot of light was coming from the window. She sat and peeped and looked out of the window. What is this? Then she looking at the lights and the big buildings, she came to know that it was some big city that we were entering in, and the train was moving only. The train had not come to the station. So she looked from the passing train. The train was passing and she was looking from the train. That light was so beautiful around that she had never seen such lights in the Gandhidham. I have never seen such kind of beautiful scene in Gandhidham. The train was passing under the bridge or somewhere from the railway crossing where all around the tall buildings, and the atmosphere was quiet. I took my mother's mobile and to take photos and videos of those beautiful scenes which we will enjoy watching later. तो उसने जो उतने भी खूबसूरत buildings, उतना lightning सब देखा when the train was passing under the bridge, and then suddenly she felt there was all around big buildings were there, and it was a quiet atmosphere because it was night. So it was, the atmosphere was quiet, there was no noise, and suddenly she had an idea to take the photographs because the Jia and Ria had decided to take the photographs and write a diary so that she can read and enjoy it also. So she took her mother's mobile and started clicking the photos and the video so that after the journey is over, we'll come back to our own place and the Kutch, and then we will enjoy those videos, watching those videos later. Now it was 2:30 at night. You can see the time is shown 2:30 at night. Our train reached at one big station. Father also woke up and told that it's Ahmedabad has come. The atmosphere was filled up with the noise of different hawkers. Some of the words were chai garam, chai garam, garam bhajiya, puri shak. So there was all around, there was a noise, and there were hawkers were there. So at 2:30 at night, the train stopped and reached the station. So father also woke up and told Ria that the Ahmedabad station has come. The atmosphere, what was the atmosphere then? The Ahmedabad station, it was full of noise because there were many people who were trying to get into the train, or there were the passengers who were trying to catch the other trains that were coming on the other platforms. And there were different types of hawkers who were shouting, like normally when you go to a station or a bus stand, you will feel chai garam, bhajiya, and all that, the puri shak, and all that the hawkers are there. They were shouting and to sell their product to the passengers for water, for fruits like bananas, vada pav, chiku, apple, etc. So there was a lot of noise over there. You can see this is the picture of a station. So this is the picture shown of an Ahmedabad station. Father said the train will be at the station for 20 to 25 minutes. Father got down from the train to fill the bottle. I also went with him. Now the train, because at the big stations the train normally halt for a longer period of time rather than in the small stations. Chote stations hote hain, wahan par train kam time ke liye rukti hai, aur bade jaise Ahmedabad hai, Surat hai, Baroda hai, Rajkot hai, and those places the train halt for 10 to 15 minutes, and in Ahmedabad and Surat places like the 20 to 25 minutes, because either sometimes the engine has to get the engine might change or there. फिर जो compartments होते हैं उनके अंदर भी क्या होता है, हम लोग जो toilet facility होती है वॉश बेसिन्स provide किए होते हैं तो उसमें पानी की जरूरत होती है. तो ऐसे जितने भी बड़े stations आते हैं वहां पर क्या होता है, water refilling होता है in all the compartments of the train, because then after you don't know after how many hours the train is going to stop on which platform or whether those facilities available there or not. If it is a big, then it is available. If it is a small platform, then such facility is not available. So at big stations, there's a lot of things are to be like cleaning of toilets is to be done, refilling of water is to be done, or sometimes the engines also change. So such type of things happen. So that is why the train halt for a longer period of time on these stations. So the father, Riya's father went. Get out, went out of to get the bottle and she all a bottle of water and she also went with him. मतलब पानी भरने के लिए उसके पापा उतरे और वो भी उसके साथ उनके साथ उतर गई. Now we move on to page number 47. Now you can see there's a whole lot of people. There's a crowd over here in the station. Jab, when you go and travel and you see on a big stations, always you will find a number of people over there. Now you can see there are certain people wearing the red dress. They are called as the porters, जिसको हम कुली बोलते हैं स्टेशन में. और they carry our luggage. मतलब जो passengers होते हैं उनके luggage carry करने के लिए ये लोग होते हैं. इनको porters या फिर हम कुली बोलते हैं. They are called as porters. P-O-R-T-E-R-S, porters. और हिंदी में हम कुली बोलते हैं. जो कि स्टेशन में होते हैं इनका भी एक स्पेसिफिक ड्रेस होता है. दे वेयर द रेड कुर्ताज. ये जो रेड कलर का जो उनका जो टॉप होता है वो रेड कलर का, दे हैव टू वेयर इट सो दैट दे आर आइडेंटिफाइड. सबका अपना ड्रेस होता है. जैसे टिकट चेकर्स होते हैं उनका ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट होता है, वैसे पोर्टर्स का भी जो है रेड कलर का ऐसा यूनिफॉर्म होता है, सो दैट दे कैन बी इजिली आइडेंटिफाइड. द प्लेटफॉर्म वॉज क्राउडेड. पैसेंजर्स वेयर बाइंग फ्रॉम द हॉकर्स. देयर वर मेनी अदर ट्रेन एट द प्लेटफॉर्म. देयर वेयर पीपल हु people with red uniform carrying loads and running around. I hear there was an important announcement on the mic. Some passengers were waiting for the other train. Now the platform was completely crowded because when it's a big station there are many number of platforms also. जितने ज्यादा platforms होते हैं उतनी ज्यादा trains जो है आती जाती भी रहती है. तो जो अहमदाबाद station is quite a big station, so there are number of platforms over there. So you can see all the time the trains are coming and going, so you can see large number of passengers moving on the Ahmedabad station. So there were the people, as I explained, there were the people in the red dress. They were carrying the luggage of the passengers and they were also running around. So and when in the railway station, if you have visited a railway station, you might be knowing that before the train arrives at the station at the departure of the train, matlab ki train jab station pe aati hai aur jab train station chhod ke jati hai us waqt jo hai announcement hota hai. Aur train station mein aane se pehle bhi kuch samay pehle se wo announcement hota rehta hai ki ab ye train is number ke platform par aa rahi hai. Tabhi passengers ko pata lagta hai ki to which platform they have to move and which train is coming to which platform. So always as an announcement going on, like the supposing if the Kutch Express is going to come on platform number 1, the announcement is made in the from the railway authorities that the Kutch Express will arrive shortly at platform number 1. So such type of announcements are always being made and the from the railway authorities, so that people can come to know when their train is coming, whether the train is on time, whether the train is late. So all these informations are regularly provided by the railway authorities through the mic. तो ऐसा ही एक जो है वो जो था एक अनाउंसमेंट भी वहां पर हो रहा था. और पीपल वर वेटिंग, सम पीपल वर वेटिंग फॉर द अदर ट्रेन ऑल्सो. आई वॉज एंजॉइंग द सीन. और रिया को बहुत मजा आ रहा था ये सब देखने के लिए. वी टुक बनानास एंड चीकूज फ्रॉम द हॉकर एंड गॉट इन टू द ट्रेन. एंड व्हाट डिड दे बाय फ्रॉम द हॉकर? दे बॉट बनानास एंड द चीकूज. नाउ द टाइम इज 3:45 AM. मतलब ये सुबह का टाइम था. अब early in the morning, by the time train started, we ate bananas and chikus and I went to the toilet. Now I was not feeling sleepy. I was having bored of snakes and ladders game. Himaksh, Fiona and I played snakes and ladders. Now the time was 3:45 a.m. Now and after eating the bananas and the chicos, the train has already left the Ahmedabad station. Now she was not feeling sleepy because and she was bored of playing snakes and ladders also because Himaksh's brother, Fiona, the little girl of the other family and Ria, they all played snakes and ladders the whole night. So she was bored of playing that. And after some times, the train arrived at Nadiad station. From Ahmedabad, the train arrived at Nadiad station where in the meantime, the train arrived at Nadiad where Fiona had to get down. Fiona said bye to me and I and Himaksh went to sleep. Ab uske baad kya hua ke Fiona ko to kahan pe utarna tha? She had to get down at Nadiad station. So after some time came the Nadiad station. She got down. She said bye. And after that, Himaksh and Riya went to sleep. That is at around after 4 o'clock. Now, this is the entire journey of still they have not reached the Vapi. Now, this is the first part. This whole lesson is first part of the Riya's journey. In the coming lesson also, we'll be continuing with the train's journey, whether the train was late and how they reached Vapi or not. That we'll study in the next lesson. That is your lesson number 7. But here, there are certain questions are there that have you ever traveled by road or rail at night? So what did you see when you traveled by road or rail at night? Now, dear children, because here the space was less. So yahan se jo hai maine arrow kiya hai yahan par answer. Iske baad yahan se likh ke aapko yahan ka pura likh ke khatam karna hai station par. The noise of the hawkers when the train stops at the station. तो ये पूरा आपको यहाँ पर पूरा करना है. उसके बाद जो है रिया ने क्या देखा when the train was moving from the moving train in Ahmedabad, that you have to describe. She saw the multi-storied building, beautiful lights, flyovers, and there was you can see the bridges, roads with the gateways, etc. that she saw. And near reaching the station, there was a lot of noise. Now here you have to make a list of the things if you have traveled by train, that what all things you can purchase, you have purchased during your travel. You make a list of that. So I have written all these things that you all get in the station while traveling in the train. Now next is what did Riya see at Ahmedabad railway station? So Ahmedabad railway station mein kya dekha? Different type of hawkers the jo sab alag alag cheeze bech rahe the, porters the, passengers were there. They were coming and going and traveling and the trains were also coming and going from the different platforms. So ये भी यहाँ पर क्या है अहमदाबाद स्टेशन में उतर के उसने क्या देखा दैट यू कैन राइट उसने माइक्रोफोन पे इंस्ट्रक्शन जो इन्फॉर्मेशन देते वो था वन ऑफ टी कॉफी फ्रूट्स वगैरह सब बेच रहे थे और देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ नॉइज ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ द हॉकर्स हु वर शाउटिंग एंड सेलिंग द थिंग्स टू द पैसेंजर्स सो दिस इज द एंड ऑफ द एक्सप्लेनेशन पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन नंबर 6 द रियाज जर्नी बाय ट्रेन नाउ वील मूव टू द वर्कबुक पार्ट नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 दैट इज द फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन इन this we have already done fill in the blanks in the workbook this is your workbook EVS workbook open your workbooks on page number 60 we'll start with question number 2 fill in the blanks with each sentence with the appropriate word now